says to me, it's murder. It's murder.
Murder was the case, and they blame me.
Officer, I didn't do it, you can't blame me for this. Could you please loosen up the handcuffs on my wrist? You can call me what you wanna, man, but I ain't a snitch. No cooperation, it's exactly what you would get. Till I talk to my lawyer, you get no reply. You've obviously been watching too much CSI. I'm not a crash dummy, so don't even try to talk your dirty trash to me, no BFI. If you are not guilty of anything, then why did you run? Cause you the police, and plus I saw you cocking your... And the chamber wasn't empty, it was obviously one. If you think I'm believing that one, then you're obviously dumb. I know that you heard the sirens, you dived into the vehicle you was driving and riding. Instead you shouldn't be whining, but a buy-in by the law, no, it's obvious that you're lying.
With so much drama in the industry, hip-hop police are listening. Be careful or you'll be history. Looks like another unsolved mystery. It's murder. It's murder.
Murder was the case, and they blamed me.
Stop lying to me, boy. Me best you confess. I can smell a BS on the scent of your breath. Saw the while I was.
Guys, I hope your video आपको बहुत पसंद आई होगी और आप लोग यहाँ पे आप बहुत ज़्यादा मिल रहा है.
आप लोग इसी तरह हमें सपोर्ट करते रहिए.
And thank you so much, my all lovely viewers
and subscribers.
And मिलते हैं next video में with full power. And तब तक के लिए, Assalamualaikum, Namaste, Sasrikaal, and
could have sworn that he said he had a pocket full of am I wrong? Hell yeah, I don't know who that is. I don't know no Pimp C. All I know is I'm rich. And